The strict pull-up requires strength of the lats, shoulders, and biceps. To start building strength in the upper body, begin with seated pull-ups. Once you've accomplished 20 reps, build more strength with inverted rows. When you have the strength to perform 15 reps, begin pulling more of your body weight with rack pull-ups. After you can perform 10 reps, move on to negative rack pull-ups. Once you're able to lower yourself down for a 6-second count, you've built enough strength to move forward to banded pull-ups. Increase your pulling strength by practicing banded pull-ups with thinner and thinner bands each week. It's best that you are able to perform 5 banded pull-ups with the thinnest band possible before continuing with negative pull-ups. Then, when you can lower the entirety of your body weight under control for 3 seconds, you've likely built enough strength to perform your first strict pull-up.